morning, guys. So you can see we're no longer in Russia. We are in Croatia. So our first city in our tour of Croatia is Zagreb, which is the capital city of Croatia.
Make sure you subscribe to our channel.
Yes.
I show you around the entire coastline of the Croatia.
Yeah.
It's gonna be super beautiful. We're super pumped.
We're just gonna explore the city a little bit, and then later on, we're gonna be here to watch Croatia versus Argentina World Cup match, which is gonna be wild. People are already like setting up and selling all the Croatia gear. So
it's the biggest match of the group. It's Argentina play Croatia. It's insane. Tonight, 8 o'clock,
yeah.
We're gonna make sure that you guys see the whole vibe in the city.
Yeah, but first, gonna grab some food. Stay tuned. Hey guys, we are at this fruit market here in Croatia, aka Fruit Heaven. Let's check it out. Found Danny. What did you pick up, babe?
Got some figs.
Oh my god.
Huge.
Take a look.
Look at the size of that. Smell really fresh. Gonna have a wash and go eat.
So after a half day exploring this whole Zagreb neighborhood near the city, we are going to the game.
Yeah, so it's 4 o'clock. Game starts in 4 hours, but already the crowds are gathered and it's super busy. There's a concert happening, so
yeah. Check it out.
Yes.
Argentina versus Croatia. Croatia's got a big chance, but up against Lionel Messi, I don't know how it's gonna be. But all these people are telling me that Croatia's gonna win, okay? I'm showing you what is it like in Zagreb, the capital city of Croatia, leading up to the game.
Oh,
patio zone, where it's already super packed. There's all the tables, all the seats are taken. And we probably just gonna find a place to eat and watch the match and have time to go back to the city square to sell for people. Well, listen, we hope Croatia to win.
That's what's up.